Hi, I'm Deozan, and I'm going to tell you how to switch platforms quickly in Unity. Unity is really great in that it allows you to do multi-platform development pretty easily. You can build games for web browsers, PC, Mac and Linux, iOS, Android, etc., and it's great. One of the problems, though, is when you switch, as I'm going to show you, when you switch from one platform to another, it has to rebuild the library folder, which can take a while. This project's relatively small, but it still takes a minute or two to switch platforms. And, you know, for a small project like this, that's not that big of a deal, but on really big projects, it can take 10 minutes, half an hour, maybe an hour or longer. And so if you've got to switch to a bunch of different platforms to release an update to your game, you can use up the whole day just doing that. So this is going to tell you how to work around that problem. So I'm going to let that go in the background and show you this blog post, which explains that basically create a copy of the project folder and then use junctions for the assets and project settings folders to deal with not having to worry about keeping the files in sync or copy them back and forth between them. And it has some command lines here, or you can use the command line with these commands to do that, but I think it's easier if you use the link shell extension, which allows you to make hard links, junctions, symbolic links, etc., with a few clicks of the mouse. So you click the download link, scroll down, download and install these prerequisites if you need to. Afterwards, use the installer for your version of Windows. These are 64-bit versions, so 32 bits are down here. Anyway, once you have that installed, you may have to restart your computer or Explorer, but once it's working, you can now do this. So I've got my example Unity project here. It's just a regular project. It's pretty much blank. That's what it is. I'm going to copy it, Control C, Control V, and then rename it so you can tell that this one's going to be for Android. Then you open up your new folder and you delete the assets and the project settings folders. And you go to the old folder, right click on assets, click pick link source, go to the new folder, right click and select drop as junction. And do the same thing for the project settings folder, pick link source, drop as junction. And you can see it has little icons on these folders, which shows that it's a junction. And if you don't know what a junction is, this isn't technically accurate, but it's essentially a shortcut to the original folder, but it makes your computer think that the original folder is here instead of here. So it makes your computer think this assets folder is the real one when it really it's here. And what I mean by that is, so I'm in this folder, if I create a new text document, it's actually here. And if I delete it here, it's gone from here. So that saves you from having to copy files from these different project folders. You don't have to worry about keeping the assets or the project settings in sync because they're actually the same files. Anyway, to finish the setup, what I would do is open up Unity and open up this new Android folder that I created, this new Android project folder, and then switch the platform to Android. And the first time you do this, when you make the switch, of course, if you have a big project, it can take a long time, but it should only happen that first time because you won't be switching anymore. Now when you want to build, you just click the build button, and then if I want to build for Windows, for example, instead of building, I would open up the other project, which happens pretty close to instantly, and and then it's already on that platform and I can just click build. And so that saves a lot of time switching platforms. And yeah, again, you don't have to worry about keeping anything in sync because anything you do here is automatically in the other one because of the junction. And there it is. So, there you have it. I hope this saves you a lot of time in your game development. And thanks for watching.